A quiet street in Ashby, the epicentre of a suspected meth lab explosion. Police cordoned off a home on Taplow Parade, examining the interior and a garage floor covered in blood. Emergency crews were called around 5:30 this morning to reports of an explosion, finding the home significantly damaged with most of its windows blown out and parts of the roof caved in. Neighbours heard the sound, saying the blast shook their homes.
Real big exploding sound, like a crash, and then heard glass smash.
It shook the fence quite well. That's why I thought someone was trying to jump the fence, and I was just like, oh, OK, that's weird.
It was a massive explosion. It just shook, the house.
Some rushed outside, seeing a plume of smoke and two people running out.
Walked across the road to see if everyone was all right. Then they came running outside, went back inside, and that was it.
Running around the house and they all jumped in the car and took off, and that was it.
Firefighters worked to extinguish the fire inside before officers and arson squad detectives examined the home. Police chemical teams and officers from the drug and firearm squad have set up outside the home this afternoon, blocking off part of the street as they investigate what caused the explosion and test exactly what was being made. Police say they're speaking to a man who since turned himself in to Joondalup Health Campus to get treated for burns, but they fear a woman who was home at the time may also be injured. They're urging her to call police.
Pretty scary, actually, because we're only a few doors down. Could have been much, much worse.
Anyone with information is urged to contact Crime Stoppers. Amelia Simpson, 4 News First.